Urich after again turns, lets the shot go. And there's a high elbow, and now this thing is going to get chippy. One of the Warriors threw a high elbow at John Quenneville. And that draws the attention of the Brandon Wheat King players. Quenneville really shaken up. He really took an elbow.
And Tyler Coulter comes in and jumps to the defense. John Quenneville, here's a year coming down with the wrist shot right off the post. Beats Papney the glove, and we'll take a look.
Right there.
Tanner Eberle